This is the 3 rep max deadlift.
So here are some exercises you can do at home. You can do these with kettlebells, which I'll be demonstrating with. You can do them with dumbbells. You can do them with any type of weighted jugs. Really anything around your house that mimics a handle that has weight that you can do. So if you think about the 3 rep max deadlift, it's kind of a squat deadlift. So we're just gonna squat down, we pick it up and stand up with the weight. And this is mimicking the same motor patterns that we're going to use for the 3 rep max deadlift. From the side. Some exercises you can do that will fix imbalances would be a single leg deadlift. You can do that on either side with the same equipment. For these, I would do sets of 8 to 10 for 3 to 4 sets for motor control and muscular endurance in order to strengthen for the deadlift. Same thing can be done with any type of odd object. Let's say you're on the road or you're at home, you don't have equipment. You can add the appropriate weight or whatever you feel like is an appropriate weight for you that's safe into a duffel bag or into a backpack and do the same type of hinge movements. So I can do this in front of me. Traditional deadlift. I can do this in a wide stance deadlift. It's going to work that same chain. I can do this in a single leg pattern also on both legs. If I have a couple days, I can do this very similar to the setup with the kettlebell. Or the same traditional movements of the hex bar lift. Or I can use my backpack for the same single leg endurance work and motor control work. Might not get a lot of strength, absolute strength out of this, but you will get good motor control and good muscular endurance as long as you're doing sets of 8 to 10 and 3 to 4 sets throughout your day.